Okay, don't pull anything else off this. I need to fix my UI. It's so broken from the bug slot. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Okay, I'm good. That bug spot really did sit a number on my UI. Holy moly. Oh, look at these little things. Where are you gonna touch these things?
Oh, what?
You'll be.
Oh no! I have a chicken on my head! Oh shit! I'm carrying a fucking... Oh, I'm carrying a bird and I'm really slow. Oh no, I'm like really slow.
Duckling on your head.
I do! I have a...
It's a duck, not a chicken.
I think you can click it off.
What does it do? Movement speed reduced by 65%. Oh fucking hell, I can't get out of anything!
I'm sure that's part of an achievement of some sort, right?
Click it off!
I did
Dungeons
click it off!
Raids, Dragonflight Dungeon, defeat,
You guys are fucking babies. Imagine not taking the duckling on your head.
What's this place called?
Algeth'ar Economy.
Oh, I'm getting donked around everywhere. Alright, bringing it over these things.
Oh. Fucking hell.
Did I do something wrong there?
No, I got stuck in utility call. I don't like this apex even more now. This, like, having to neutralize shit is so awful.
Holy fuck, they're actually doing damage to me. Holy shit.
Like, why would you make me
this deep in here?
Wow, the boss is at half health. Holy shit. Alright, we go again. Please don't blog. Why do you keep saying blog? Oh my god.
Please don't blog spot.
Every time. Dude, being a druid in here is OP. I am full druid speed, by the way.
Yeah.
My fucking...
Okay, this boss kinda hurts. It did like nothing on the 10, and then the 15 it was like, surprise!
Does everything, yeah.
We also all got stunned and took damage from the fucking... affix.
True. I'm good.
Alright, do we want another feast?
Just go.
Ready, steady, spaghetti.
Oh my god, we're starting off strong. Oh. Well, we instant neutralized.
I'm just neutralizing now, Ari.
I think we need to kill as many of these lashes as we can.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna try to just move him over, like, the biggest clump.
What is this ancient branch of healing touch? Okay.
I've been kicking it, but when I was dead, I couldn't.
Oh, that's fine. Sorry.
Are they gonna activate now?
Defensive? Cleansing.
Come here, all you little buckos.
Oh, I can't cleanse poison or something.
I can.
I'm fine.
A couple of seconds, I can be fine.
German.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine.
I wonder if that's like a. You do it like the dance on the council in Mathria, where you try to like all stack up and drop them all together. here, but then also move out of them altogether.
Probably.
Holy shit.
Hello? Bane?
Ooh, I have like nothing. Okay, we live. Okay.
Alright. Feedback. Does the big donks. Doesn't matter because I can't submit feedback anyway.
Oh, my life bloom did a lot there. Well,
gave us life.
So the damage, percent damage increase starts at 10? I have no idea. Does it? Dude, it's just pumping.
Hey, the tornado stunned you.
Oh, cool, it knocks back my pets. What a fucking great game. I love it.
Sorry, I didn't have a defensive for that. I got slapped.
Beck is so hard to play without a UI.
This is like a worse storm.
I'm just gonna position myself against the wall and fucking get knocked back. There's no point.
Alright.
Oh, you can pull the mobs from the sky. Interesting.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's good, like, because they come down anyway. So you could choose when you want to pull them down, or... or it has no effect whatsoever. I think the boss is coming next.
Yeah, I mean, I don't see anything else in the sky, so probably. I don't remember that. Was it three waves?
What do you mean, pull the boss fast? The boss isn't even here!
We don't pull the boss, the boss pulls us.
Oh, fuck. This dungeon on 15 feels way less scary than the other one. Than Ruby did.
I wonder if Ruby feels even different now, though. I wonder if they went in and nerfed some stuff.
I mean, even with the scaling, right? I think a lot of people were well, I was definitely not 92.
Oh, yeah, they didn't scale it last. You're right, yeah. I think I was barely 392 last week, or I was like 389 maybe, 390 something.
I don't have a...
close.
I don't have a action button.
Okay. You don't have a ball.
I did have one.
That's true. That's factually correct.
You got swooped.
I'm gonna do a big opener here, don't die. Oh, dude, I don't have a potion on. What the fuck? Oh, I can't. Oh, whatever, dude. It's the same thing, man. It's like the same thing, man. No wonder my priest was doing more damage.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see where you were.
Oh! Okay, that screech did some damage. Oh my god, I look so stupid carrying this ball as a boomy.
Oh. Alright, that was some damage right there.
What am I doing with this ball? Am I just carrying this?
Okay, I'm not doing this fucking rushing wind shit anymore. This is awful.
He's screeching. Ow, man.
Is that avoidable?
Well, we activated it. What did you think goal of rushing wind did? Nah, I'm just, just got bounced between loathing cycles. You bet we don't have a battle rift.
I did B-Rez the lock already, but now I'm stunned.
Oh, was I?
Dude, I hate this affix. I hate this affix.
I didn't realize I had it on me.
What do you mean, too bad? I literally battle rezzed already, and then. What? Well, to be fair, I could have rezzed, but there was a lot of shit going on, so I definitely was not risen.
Alright, no more fucking wind bullshit.
I thought the boss just did that. Reactivate that.
Yeah.
To do the balls.
Well, I'm aware of that, but like, do we not
fire one instead?
Do we not have to do both? Or can we just pick?
No, you can only do one.
Okay, but we're definitely not doing the fucking winds. Actually, I don't think the winds were that bad. I feel like the fire would be worse, but.
Fuck you.
Look, we can do the fire. But you're still gonna have to move a lot more than if you just went on one side of the room and then just got pushed to the other side. If you want to constantly move around, you can. Go ahead. I don't care. But when I'm not healing you because I'm dodging 10 fires in a row, that's a you problem.
Not much different than normal.
Oh, funny.
Oh no, what's happening? Why am I going back?
Where are you?
I don't know, like when I landed, it just bounced me back right away on the little shoosh shoosh.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
Yeah. Holy, that does a lot of damage. Okay, are we doing the fire one or what? Out frontal.
I get close to you. Oh, okay.
Doing the fire one, it takes increased damage. What's the benefit of doing the wind one then? Reach.
Oh. Oh fuck. Oh, I picked up a fucking ball.
Okay, both of these are bad.
This one's significantly less annoying.
Yeah, this one is less annoying.
And it gives us a semi burn hit in the boss. It's the other one.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't even cancel. I can't even pass train.
Trolling that you by something, probably.
Okay, yeah, well, this one's definitely better than the wind one. I thought it was perma. I didn't know I had like a down phase.
Oh! So you can still neutralize with a dead body?
Well, that's good. Who needs to neutralize?
It's the dead body.
Yeah, I can't cleanse that stun. Oh, fucking hell.
I mean, I'm
yeah, well, you were. I was trying to heal. Don't worry, you guys are gonna own.
Darkness OP!
Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, his fucking wing. His stupid fucking
don't worry,
wing.
Aaron's
please,
got
please,
it.
Please,
please.
Oh my god, dude. That's so stupid.
Fucking get this demon around here. He's gonna be like 1%
Oh my god. Do you guys, can we just do a redo? Can we just go back to the start and go again? Oh my god. Why?
What's the point? Why would we start again?
So I don't have like 20 deaths in my fucking recording, man. We talked to fucking fire.
Sorry. But that is not fucking
well. Luckily we get to go again. I'm not gonna heal you when you choose to use Bruising Rush. That is a you problem.
What?
I'm not gonna use Burning Rush. That's a you problem, friend.
Sorry, I'll heal myself to full. Ready? Easy. Easy hellstone.
Alright, well... we go again. This boss is a lot of health, I feel like. I don't know.
I mean, 15.
Well, yeah, but the first boss I felt like died fast.
18 million?
I felt like we were in combat with the first boss for like a minute and a half. We've been in combat with this thing for like 4 minutes.
Alright, ready?
Yeah. Oh my god.
I want to see what the wind one gives you. Oh! I'm dead. I'm not dead.
You're out of bounds.
Alright, what does this do? Pain.
Holy shit.
Winds. Push. Yeah, why would we do this on the flip? They make it seem like it's a choice. Getting hit by these do anything?
Yeah, it kills you.
No, it's useful anyway. Yeah. Reach.
But you can't get one shot like you can with the...
What was that? That was the cyclone that Simon said kills you.
Okay. Let's see.
Alright, I vote fire.
Yeah, I just don't understand like why you take wind over fire.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my.
Out of bounds.
Bro, please. This boss is a- yeah. Oh my god. I'm down bad to kill this fucking boss, like...
I'm curious as to what you gain, like...
Yeah, like, why do you do that one? I appreciate your curiosity.
Well, you said the fire gave a debuff, so I was like, oh, well, maybe there's a...
Yeah, it stunned it for... Maybe... I don't even like look for anything around the room that I could like do. There's no benefit to be like being pushed while passing, is there?
No.
God damn it.
Wrong.
Just get this out of here before I forget.
No! Oh my god, stunning.
Okay, here, Firestorm also stuns Crawl.
I'm trying, dude, I'm trying to keep people alive.
Jira's winds rush out of the gold, pushing players back. Each moat can be picked up to grant 45% haste and 50% movement speed for 20 seconds. This effect also provides immunity to being pushed by Gale Force. What moats? What moats were we supposed to pick up?
Not the orbs on the ground?
No, I was carrying an orb the whole time, and nothing happened.
Okay. Apparently there's a moat that you could pick up to...
I wish I could submit that feedback.
Apparently there's a moat that you can pick up to fucking get 50% move speed and 45% haste. Okay, yeah, I can now see that being useful, but I didn't see no fucking boats anywhere.
Yeah.
Alright. Bug reporter Carl. And he goes, where were the moats?
Bug reporter's broken. Where moats? Smith.
Can I write?
The heal button doesn't work.
Where heals?
Okay, you got for knocked you. Off the map twice. Oh, yeah, I can't submit.
Get on, it's not even here.
Oh, fuck. No. Alright, we can pull these three mobs.
I'm almost there. So I'm dying, if my healer won't heal me.
You're not gonna get healed when you get here anyway.
Burning
rush.
How
much do we want to pull here?
Doesn't matter. Well, I'm pulling the Ravager.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I still don't have my file on. Okay, so the last boss would not be that bad if we had the moats.
Yeah, the wind wouldn't be nearly as cancer.
I don't think we need to pull anything extra. I think we just run straight down the middle.
We didn't last time.
Well, last time, yeah.
We were over last time.
I'm sorry, my tummy is rumbling. Roma.
Mine too. I need to eat after this, I think.
Oh, holy shit!
Like the damage there that I could not see.
Oh, that guy just knocked me into the fucking line.
Oh my god, this fix, man. I'm gonna die to the breath.
Oh, fuck, okay. If you have an invis spot, you can just come back this side. Actually, we could just pull it.
Yeah, we'll carry
it.
We gotta pull it anyway, right?
Yeah. Hard to see who has what buff when they're standing in the middle of like five mobs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just like the raid frames. It's got like the Naxxramas.
There's gonna be a
buff, the shocking
one.
Can we do this all at once?
Yeah, I think we can.
Well. Yeah. Okay. Be sure to interrupt the horse stop to sleep.
Oh, I'm sleeping. Knocking.
I didn't want to do that right after I put my spear down.
Oh! Oh my god! Okay, I just got like quadruple surged and it killed me. Fair enough.
Yeah, I don't know about pulling all of these.
Okay.
Well, to be fair, it would have been okay, but I got absolutely gunned down.
Like, no, not even talking about you dying. There's just too many sleeps to fucking deal with. They cast it too often.
Oh, I pulled a mob. I pulled two mobs. Oops. Sorry.
Classic.
No, listen.
Yeah? Remember when you pulled the entire okay. junkyard?
Wait, what? When was that? I don't remember this either. I thought you were going to talk about Ruby live pulls, because yes, I was pulling everything in Ruby.
She didn't AFK the whole dungeon and junkyard.
True.
Oh, I didn't catch it. What the fuck? Hello? Hitbox? Alright, whatever.
I feel like one person should grab all those and then, like, dispel them because I can't get all of these.
I don't know if it can be me.
Okay, Ari, get two and I'll dispel you. Oh my fucking god.
Well,
dispel.
I agree.
Yeah, well, I've dispelled Ari, so.
Yeah, I know. That's fine. I'm not complaining.
But you only have one debuff on my screen.
No, I have four. Okay. No, I don't have any.
Tell me!
Oh, I'm coming, Ari.
I don't know why the thing didn't play. Oh. What the fuck, man? Dude, I'm just dying.
Okay,
I dispelled you. I don't even know what is doing damage to me, but I am just dying.
Okay, what's that arrow thing on your head?
That puts shit on the ground.
Oh, here, let me point this not at people.
Yeah, please not point that at me.
Shit, I gotta hit this one. That one, this one.
Holy fuck, dude, I'm so confused.
Oh shit, hold on.
Oh,
shit on the ground, I didn't even see it.
Okay, is that arrow putting the shit on the ground?
Yes.
No.
Well,
yeah.
Okay,
yes.
The arrow's putting that shit on the ground. That was not the shit I was talking about. I was talking about the fucking arcane. What is this called? Arcane fissure.
192,
193k, pain.
Hmm.
I had the damage taken debuff though, so that's why I did more damage.
Oh!
Oh my god.
I was just DPSing, dude. I wasn't scared. Oh my god.
Wait, come back.
What are we coming back for?
The demons are not even longer than me. And
no,
that
you
though.
Heal?
Dead!
Yeah, why are you dead?
I'm so glad you're like my sister.
She didn't heal herself.
Pokering in us, so I appreciate everything you try. Aw, oh, thank you so much for the sub, Gummy. Welcome back. That was so nice. I don't think it played, did it? I don't know why.
Oh, look at you. Zippity doodle. Oh, you know what would look really cool? If you were a walrus while you're
fighting. Oh, I know why it's
no. That would not look cool at all.
It'd be great.
I know why. It's because
it's
of...
that walrus.
They keep moving your feet like that, you'll lose some weight.
Dude, I was just like AFK pressing Starfire and my health just disappeared. I feel like on beta testing I should be healing, not trying to do damage. Oops, like a basic boomkin. Oh yes, these mobs were so much fun last time.
Drifting.
Oh.
Yes.
Why am I the only one whose health is moving the most? I'm very confused.
Your gear broken? No, it can't be.
It can't be broken. Like, everyone else's health, like, they lose a quarter and I just lose three quarters. What?
I mean, Demon Hunters, Warlocks.
This is why. I'm a DH, we have two Warlocks. And
I also hit wall so I can keep casting without getting interrupted.
Here I go. I'm gonna perish here. Oh!
Oh.
Welcome to being a paper, Ari. Exciting.
Hey, at least you can beat Rock.
Oh my god, I got kicked, man. Oh! It's place. I'm nature law.
I need to make a wheel.
My god. Coming now. Still got kicked and I called that it was coming. Oh. Man, every time I spread my swarm on my group, I just end up dying. What?
I can kick that, you know.
Wait, which one? The disrupting pulse?
Yeah.
I thought I had the shield around it.
It didn't say it's kickable for me.
Yeah.
I kicked it on lock. On the, oh, I'm sorry, on Ash. No, well, I didn't have a stun on my kick, so yeah, you absolutely got it.
Excuse me? Okay. What the hell? That cleanse. Ooh.
Hey, breath.
Oh my god. Okay.
Come on.
Thank god it's not me, I'm cleansing. Oh my god, dude. He's not on me, dude.
Oh, it's on me. I spell reflected it. What's gonna happen? Underwhelming amount of damage.
I was just like trying to get rid of the mechanics.
I am.
Meanwhile, I'm raging at my damage loss.
Okay, but like, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't want to be like. Stuck in here.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna try to move away from these so that we're not like fighting in them.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh no.
Is that frontal on you or is that just.
Frontal's. It's not following anyone. I think it just turned somewhere.
Oh my god, there's stuff everywhere.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to move it here. You bomb? Good spell reflected?
Oh man. I mean, I actually think we could literally time that P easily.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody's gonna get stunned before Master Res finishes.
No, surely it stops.
Alright, help her.
I don't think it would stun me.